Yesterday, House Republicans voted to repeal internet privacy rules, which prevented service providers from selling your browsing and search history. So to honor this courageous vote, we decided to share the House Republicans' search history.